Jesus. Oh, Mr. Pinpoint Accuracy with Mortars. Last I checked, it's hard to hit a moving with Mortar Shot. This takes me back to whenever I would play Vanguard in, like, Mass Effect or something. Except, a little less intuitive on the charge controls. In Mass Effect, if you just used your Vanguard ability while looking at an enemy, you would go straight for them. Have to go in first, which seems like an unnecessary extra step.
I've cleared the way to your hut, Container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
Are you gonna show me what I'm picking up, game? I hate to do the inventory afterwards because of how inconsistent that pickup thing is. See, I got helmets. What did my screen just do? Just straight up black out? What? Put that on. Just trying to make your numbers go higher. I probably shouldn't be dying as easily now. What this? Light machine gun, eh? Probably replace this.
No, interesting.
attack me or something.
What happened here? So those...
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader. Distribute food.
They the food?
I admit, I kept some for ourselves. For my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? For favors. Seemed harmless. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh. But...
nothing of value here for me, but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here.
That seems like a significant increase. See, if you had come to me and told me, hey, I'm going to play Outriders, and I had no knowledge of what the game is, I assume you're playing a racing game.
Hey, Zahidi. Why did no one else take the Outriders for 30 years?
Well, after what you in the fort told us they were trying to but they never...
But if there's no cure, kill me with my pod.
I didn't. I was concerned with finding the uplink.
Got it. Priorities. Kind of right.
Yeah, that's exactly. Enter later.
A journal.
Anything else?
I found a transfer as ECA moved most of the cryo to a different location. Some B2 facility.
Alright, no one responded to me, so I guess I'm just talking to myself.
Okay. Looks like B2 is the big pod across the bridge.
That was a really delayed response.
What's the quickest way there?
Try following the city walls. They'll lead you close to the facility.
Looks like I have to go through there. Semi-auto, that's not really semi-auto. Oh, from my right thing it. At least it's not like most games where I straight up can't. Because of the right triggers, semi-auto weapons. Well, it's triple A games, that means. Like that. I just pull the trigger once and let the fucking brokenness of my controller take over. And then I just slam the trigger down to stop firing. Oh, it is there. Cool. This game's graphics have an extremely Anthem feel about them. So, Anthem just... think about it, just from other...
I'm inside. I'll look for the crossroads.
This place looks interesting. Very, a lot of stuff here.
I found Skarsted.
What are you talking about? He's alive?
No. ECA turned him into a terrarium.
Oh, come on! Skarsted? Damn it. I fought with that bastard in Baghdad and Caracas. He never gave up. He was supposed to end his tour of duty on his feet.
They all were.
Unless some of these are closed, can't I check them? Just, you know, make sure.
Zahidi, the ECA was experimenting on us. Did you know?
No. No, I didn't, I swear. But the Outriders were patients zero. It makes sense they would study you to save others.
And kill half of the process? That is fucked up.
Alright. I don't know if we're gonna do any story today. It really depends on how all of these, side quests go. Excuse me, I'm hitting right trigger. Where is a bat supposed to be at? It's so weird how menus in video games function in gameplay. Me hitting right trigger doesn't cause the extremely sensitive crazy shit to happen with this menu. said it's completely unrisked. I slam it 3 times. Oh. Probably just how this game works in general, because Jesus Christ, menus are slow in this game. I wish there was a specification for how long you're supposed to hold that X, or even why you are. Quality of life changes, man. Okay. I honestly don't get why you can't just tap A. Why are there so many hold buttons in this game? Double click on computer. Hold a button, computer, it's even more sure.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see when you look at this shattered? I see my own story. Lost Earth.
I'm busy.
Sometimes, when I'm falling asleep, I can hear.
Did you find?
No one else made it.
I'm sorry, Outrider. But the fact that some made it, that your cryopods kept humming for all those years, against all odds, you should count yourself lucky.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
I feel like that's a 50 increase on my gloves. Can't compare. You always want that on. Are you serious? Alright, so that's a 100 increase. It's a 101 increase. It's a 107 increase.
I'm sorry you didn't find any other out. As long as you live, so do the Outriders. Remember that.
Don't feed me that shit. I mean, I'll end up using pattern 15 on everything just because. Oh, it's equipped for everything.
Every single disaster we brought down on our heads, condensed into one dead city.
That looks like someone just threw paint at it. What the fuck?
It's good to get old Bess rolling again.
Do these side quests real quick. Drop a weight.
Without memories of the past, future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
The Apollo 11.
I remember watching old footage of that man walking the moon.
They'd play it on repeat in the recruitment center when I was being evaluated for the Flores. Supposed to inspire us or something, huh? Can't deny that victory, though, landing on a rock in space the first time. No one can deny the victory of sailing through deep space to this rock, either. But I'm afraid if you live long enough, every victory turns out a defeat.
Automatic sniper rifle? It's not enough of an increase. We'll get this. I wish that for the rewards that were better than what you're wearing, you would auto-equip them. Like, why else would you be selecting it? Quality of life changes, people.
Without memories of the past,
like, if you're gonna make me select the reward instead of just tossing in my inventory, then let me wear it immediately. Like, there could be an option, select and equip. Well, tap A to receive, hold A to
this in Hound's territory.
Instead of hold
what
A
can
for
you tell
every
me about their leader,
little
this
thing.
Guy Barker.
He fights dirty.
You know, you
prays
can't
on the inner
but do a single press, right?
Let the things inside your walls.
Well fortified at the bottom of the rift. I'm fighting one war already. I can't afford another.
Seems the Hounds have outlived their usefulness to you. I came.
You hear Captain Ryder's dead.
You know, for a person who's not a couple wars, you have wounded sitting outside this door and guns trained on it.
The Hound's hideout. Barker will be down here somewhere.
Notice how I have all these quality of life changes problems, but it's not enough for me to stop playing the game. But it is enough that I want to make the developers aware of it, thus live streaming and putting it on YouTube. Because the game is really good. I like this stuff. I like what they're doing.
Looks like the scumbag hang the truth about the Hounds.
If you're talking, I can't hear you. That's better. Elder Scrolls. Okay. I'll probably end up doing a lot of Skyreach Catacombs here real soon, right after I do the stuff to level X. Is it one of those events where, if you've done it already, you just pull out the cake? Okay. But that's only like one or two missions, right? Like, you talk to the guy, start it, and then it's like, hey, you have the new cake.
You can't take her back.
Who, the girl? This isn't a rescue, you Barker.
Do I know you?
Mr. Chang sends his regards. Oh, come on. I was right in the middle of my line.
You were taking too long.
I was planning it all the way here.
Thanks for the rescue anyway.
Again, I really wasn't here for you.
Did you say... Mr. Chang, is he all right?
Mm-mm.
What's that?
Fuckers! Like, it's not bad enough having insurgents trying to drag us all to hell. We gotta have these low-life gangsters on our streets picking us off from the inside.
Yeah, I know the game. Really hasn't changed a whole lot.
Hey, you did a good thing. Got a bad guy off the street, and I'm walking home without a scratch.
Give me 15 minutes.
I'm Eva, by the way. Got a stall near Chang's place. You should all come see me there sometime.
Nah, it's just, I started up the stream. I'm at 45 minutes. I like to run streams for at least an hour. I'm kinda in the middle of something, too. Figured that'd give me enough time to finish up what I'm doing and have a long enough stream to put on YouTube. That's a scary looking shotgun there. Outriders is pretty fun. They just need to fix a lot of the multiplayer issues. Yeah. I have like 8 games going right now. I've been doing Resident Evil. I gotta do a Chris playthrough, a knife only playthrough, a no saves playthrough, a no healing playthrough. And I'm trying to do all that in one playthrough. No item box. And I've only got 6 on that character. I'll get one. And it's already falling apart. Now.
Shira, I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse. I doubt me.
Your doubts. I need him alive.
So I take all of my gear off in cutscenes, so, how do I get it all back on? Around here. Yeah, just kind of jump straight up here. I like Devastator because here you're not a base shooter anymore. Melee range in this game? Melee range. Hopefully that looks like further. Like, I'm thinking I'm a warlock, really a titan.
Why did it just get so quiet?
Sneaky. That's what I used it for. You talking about which guild bank is that?
Hey Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Ryder. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can about hundreds in a second. Even the altered respect them.
Coast is clear! Keep digging, we're almost out!
Don't you have, like, fucking bank stuff?
Hold on, I got you.
Wait! Don't shoot! We're all in this together right now. I got you!
Lieutenant McCain? Right?
I'm alive. Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, get the rest of my men out.
Fuck, seriously?
War is war. What, you think we just hug it?
Why bother?
That was great. That was a great little interaction. I have an okay. Just like, he just got shot. Cool. End of the game. Stream, we're gonna call it there. I'm gonna get.